And I was like, dude, that's your mom. Yeah, that's that Vending machine I was telling you.
That looks pretty good.
Yeah, it's got Dr. Bob.
I love Dr. Bob.
You want a soda?
I want a tox.
Interesting.
Do you want a soda?
Yeah, sure, I'll take Dr. Bob.
That was only 2 quarters.
Yeah.
We need more money than that.
Yeah, 3.
3? You kidding me?
You want one more?
Yeah?
Alright.
That's $1.
I'll feed you.
Here you go. Thank you.
Look, this isn't Dr. Bob.
Have a good day.
Hey, this is a mountain.
It's dark in here. I can't see what I'm grabbing.
Oh, come on. Like, can I just like put this back in and can you like give me a Dr. Bob?
I'm sorry. The vending machine is not here right now. Please do not leave a message after the beep.
Subject.
Beep. I think I want a vanilla cola. That sounds pretty good.
Is that it?
Yeah.
That's not enough.
What is this?
That's a honey bun.
That's like a half-eaten honey bun.
It's not even a real...
You gave me $1, you get half a honey bun.
This isn't even a food machine.
Yeah, I think I dipped.
Yeah, whatever, man. I'll just eat the damn thing.
Alright. Yeah, there's that vending machine.
Let's check it out.
Yeah.
You said it talks?
Yeah, it talks.
Hey.
See?
Do you have beer?
We have root beer.
Is it alcoholic?
I mean, it's been in here long enough, probably.
Where? That might get me through my art class. What do you want? I mean, I don't have any money.
What do you got?
I got a receipt. I got a tech deck.
No.
I have my cell phone. I don't like giving you my cell phone. I have a honey bun.
That works.
You like honey buns?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, it says pay here. How do I can't
pay. Don't be stupid. Come here.
Okay.
Ow! No. What? Awesome.
Have a good day.
You too. Awesome. I got a root beer.
Oh, fair.
Whoa. That, you ate that honey bun pretty quick, huh?
Oh man, I found the vending machine everybody's been talking about!
Hey, what you need?
Oh man, I'd go for mountain shopping right now.
Okay.
Alright, all I have is a 20. Do you take 20s?
I accept 20s, yes.
Alright, let's try this out.
Thank you, Pico.
Oh, nice! Alright, so where do I get my change?
I have some good news and some bad news.
Alright,
well... The bad news is... I'm a vending machine. I said I accept 20s, I did not get change.
Are you kidding me? This is the most expensive soda I've ever bought.
It's ice cold.
It's more like lukewarm.
You haven't asked me what the good news is.
What's the good news then?
I just saved a bunch of money on car insurance by switching to Geico. It's good though, right?
I haven't even opened it yet.
Well, open it.
Oh, you do?
No, I saw what happened to the other people that opened their sodas.
Well, don't shake it.
It is pretty good even for a lukewarm soda, I guess. But it's not $20 good. So can I have my change now? Don't you know who I am?
Who are you?
I'm the Nova Girl's girlfriend, damn it.
I feel bad for her.
Ah, fuck this. I'm filing a formal complaint.
Okay, go ahead.
Hey,
Nova Girl, hey. How you doing?
I'm good. How's business going? I didn't know you got here today.
Yes, it's been phenomenal.
I heard that you gave my girlfriend a hard time today.
Yeah, about that. Fool for you, Glenn Coco. You go, Glenn Coco.
Oh, what's up? Okay, thank you.
careful, they might spray you in a vein.
Okay. Well, I'm glad the business is going good. I don't drink soda, but I will surely give this to my girlfriend who you kind of ripped off, but it's totally fine because you're awesome and you're making business.
Girl, do your thing.
You do your thing.
I'll do your thing.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Hey, so,
Yeah, what do you want?
Wait, who are you?
Vending machine.
Where's the other vending machine?
Union Med Aid break.
Wait, why are you smoking a cigarette?
What's it to you?
Why do you have legs?
What?
Alright, this is getting too weird now. The kids love it. We'll have vending machines in every campus by tomorrow. The campaign is working.
Put it down here. What you talking about?